apple, it's rather hard. I should check in with the house contractor.
She is gone, boy. She is gone. You are never going to locate her. I thought you would have come to that conclusion for yourself by now. But apparently it must be said.
You mean Mother? How would you even know? You said reaching the surface was impossible as well, and I'm in striking distance.
This is my final warning to you, boy, to cease this mindless quest. Or else the consequences shall be worse than what you have experienced thus far.
Sorry, Father. I'm not afraid of you. Contractor, work approved. This ought to make the lounge a little more presentable. Until Cerberus wrecks it again.
Finally, you cleared the mess you caused.
Achilles on break, I guess.
Here. I trust that the mirror in your bedchamber has proved satisfactory, dear child.
Better than I could have possibly imagined, Nix. You mentioned there was something more that it could do once I had grown accustomed. I think I'm ready for that now.
I think you are as well. Then it shall be as you wish.
Thank you.
And then all seven of those wretches tried cutting to the front of the procession line. Can you believe the nerve? As though they'd get an audience that way.
Ha! What a bunch of dummies! What were they even thinking, cutting the line? I mean, in front of you?
Let's just say if they still have any complaints for our Lord Hades, they'll be waiting for a long, long time before they get the chance to bring them up.
Ladies' night, I guess. Or day. I don't know.
The lounging area within the House of Hades is a dismal place to be, in spite of its intended purpose to enliven the house's grim inhabitants.
It's better than nothing. What are those shades muttering about? The mirror's grown in power. Thank you, Nix. Looking good.
Heya. Boyo, next time you make it to the big VIP area upstairs, you watch out for those weapon-wielding gents out there. The eyeball soul thing that pops out when you beat them? You gotta squash those too, or else they'll grab their gear and come right back.
Crush the souls of Elysium's exalted shades to stop them from regenerating over and over. I'll definitely do that next time I'm there.
I think I'll try this one. What's that one do? I'm ready. The cries of battle. This one was bound to show up, I guess. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
You've got quite the fighting spirit in you there, I have to say. Most intriguing, and yet no surprise for someone born in hell itself. You come on out of there and tell me all about it. I'm a fellow student of death, you see.
More bloodshed then.
done.
I'll destroy you.
He's quite the chap. I'll give him that. I'll give him that. And now I'll give you this.
Gemstones.
Thank you.
Charon's shop. Should come in useful. Power of Olympus. I'm back, Meg.
Tell me something, Zack, because I'm curious. Do your Olympian relatives know the real reason you've been trying to escape?
I'll get around to that in due time. Their family. They'll understand, no doubt.
You're in over your head, you idiot. You'll fray what bonds are left between Lord Hades and those ingrates on Olympus.
Yes. Titan blood. Go with that one. Up in the bag. The bone hydra awaits. Steady now. Inferno bombers. Thank you.
comforts me to see how far you've come, cousin. And I am confident that you shall make your way eventually. I shall look forward to our conversations then.
Sure is quick. So how come it took so long for him to show up in the first place? Well, I'm afraid that's not for you to know. But it's not because I was late. Not late for anything.
Zeus by now, correct? Just want to let you know, good Zeus gets very busy on the regular. So you just stick with me. I've always time for you, nephew.
Phew, felt that. Slam dancers. Enjoy that, mate. when it comes time to reconsider your price structure, hope you think of me. Care to provide me any insight as to just what sort of hideous monstrosity awaits me over on the next infernal island, Charon mate? That bad, huh? I'll take this one. The Shield of Light. Remember me? Something. Just what I need, except... Get out of this damn heat. Clear. Much nicer climate.
I spent so much of my short life alone, but now, what is this lingering and meaningless experience where for eternity, all I've to think on is a few bright glimpses that I spent with him, not by myself?
Well, go on, stranger. Plenty more shades looking to fight with you out there.
I'm just passing through. You seem less warlike than the rest. May I ask your name, sir? I'm Zagreus.
Names are there to be forgotten, stranger. You shouldn't be here. May the fates favor your journey. But just in case they don't, here, why don't you take this?
Thank you, sir.
Well, then, it's your...
Patroclus. So that's his name.
You come from the bowels of hell. This is not your place.
Agreed on both counts. Just passing through, so if you'll excuse me.
I will not. The champion of Elysium would never back down from such a contest. Neither will I.
Yeah.
goes on.
Great shields. Should help keep me going. The power of the sea. Gentlemen, I'm back.
So, the fiend returns to challenge us again, Asterius. Despite having experienced such a thorough thrashing by us last time.
You know full well that wasn't a fair fight. Face me yourself and we'll see how you fare.
Silence, you monster. I'll hear no more such wicked lies, half-truths, or quarter-truths. You, however, soon shall hear my blessed spear. Specifically, the sound it makes whilst sliding into your exposed midsection. Defend yourself! Asterius.